I've always been interested in accents when it comes to hip hop because I'm from a city where the accent is largely attributed to why no one's really made it yet. Or at least it's one of the reasons people give for why no one's made it from the city yet. Because the Geordie accent is apparently so incredibly unpalatable to the rest of the world. But in my expert opinion, that's utter bullshit because there's so many unique accents in rap from all around the world that have managed to make an impact both nationally in their country and internationally. These artists prove that gone are the days where you had to pretend to be American, or the days that you thought you had to pretend to be American or from London if you're from the UK. Now regional accents from around the world are becoming more prominent and people are listening to them more, which is great. So I'm going to take a look at some of the most interesting accents in this video from around the world in rap and hip hop, and hopefully we can make this into a series if all goes well. If it's interesting, I guess. Just to clarify, for this specific video, I'll be focusing on artists that speak English and have an accent. So artists that rap in English and have a certain accent that comes from a country or a region in a country. I know there is a lot of incredible accents around the world from people that don't rap in English, obviously, because it comes with that, the accent of that country. So if you'd like to see that, I can do another video on that later, but obviously I don't understand what they're saying, so I thought it'd be best to start with English, look to other languages in future videos. Anyway, let's crack on. So like I mentioned, we're going to start in my city, that's Newcastle upon Tyne, England, and the accent is Geordie, so that's what people speak from Newcastle and in and around the city. I rep my shit in Newcastle, Sunderland, I rep Washington, Tate, and Northumberland. I represent everyone who is vulnerable around here, nobody's even comfortable. This is Just B from Ashington, just outside Newcastle, and obviously I'm a bit biased, but I think the Geordie accent goes hard. Just B absolutely kills it on grime and any genre he tries, really. In my opinion, there's no reason Geordie rappers can't follow the same path as artists from Manchester and really put their city and their accent on the rap map. It's just so entertaining seeing how a different accent allows for different wordplay and unorthodox flows, and I think Just B is the perfect example of that, really. I remember doing laps, no days off, 24/7 on this graph till it pays off. See the tyrant to me made off. See the undercover trying to do us on a late one. See me on a track and do it on a take one. P110, listen to it while you blaze one. Liverpool's another city in England with a strong regional accent that many people outside of the city struggle to understand, and that's arguably why it's harder to make a tune blow with that accent. It'll sound a bit mad at first to people that aren't used to hearing a Scouse accent, but I think C36 is cold, and to be honest, I can understand every word clearly. It wasn't put up on the plate, had to keep it going, had to keep up the work rate, writing up another poem just to get me word straight. Since a young age, had a mind full of hate, fucking up estates, got alarms going off, gotta keep it no face if I'm making this prop. I love the way that he emphasises his R's in words like srock. Apologies, Liverpoolians, that was probably a terrible impression. Make time for the guap, make time for this money. When the whipping in the pot, I took a toker at me. Now I think I just forgot when the blaze this Cali. Love to mix it with Ciroc. Man said to me, ways I need to open up. Crank that knife, see a man can't mend it. Stab him in the face with a shank and bend it. All of my gang got bad intentions. Hit him with a shiv, man, splash him, drench him. Snap off the blade, man, grab that whap, then mash up the place. See him in public, gash up his face. Inca's an artist that blew up in the last few years as the Irish drill rapper, basically off the back of that Noisy documentary. I think a lot of him blown up was to do with the accent and how interesting it sounds in a genre where, let's be honest, a lot of the shit sounds the same. My gang there will grab that blaster, run a man down, turn a boy Casper, fuck your Caraman bikes are fast, I paid in full, catch that bastard. All of my packs are wrapped in plastic, 86 gang, elastic bunch. I love drill, but it's certainly not the most dynamic sound in the world. Ink's accent gives music that's already hard hitting a really gritty edge, and I think that's a massive part of his appeal. Ski mask on, black dead with pump pack. Anything I say in my rhymes, I done that. This is Dublin, check the statistics. Man, I get dipped out here like biscuit. Man, I hear thunder, man. Once I drop this in the stove, and I'm a smoke, you wanna dead in my flow. You look a little time at door, as I sit and scrub my notes. Now
arguments. Still make it apparent this as if for the gold I was born in 97, so fuck your profession, don't know where my head is.
I've talked about Shogun a lot on my channel because of him featuring on the Rap Game UK Series 2, but it's really not a big stretch to say that he put Scotland on the rap map, or at least he showed a lot of people that Scottish rap even existed.
That's why this is scripted. I'm not talented or gifted or up and coming. I'm just obsessed with stressing. Fucking running for my lifestyle that I've hated for the wiggle. But I pushed everybody that ever meant anything to me. I wages wanted to get my dick sucked. Always trying to crack jokes, little sick fuck.
His flow is insane. I think his delivery is pretty clear, all things considered. It might take a while to get used to, but I think he's pretty understandable, even to non-Scottish ears. But why has he not gone on to achieve the popularity that people like H did for the Manx accent, or what Mist did from the Birmingham accent? Are people just not ready for Scottish rap yet? Let me know what you think in the comments.
That I lost a pin, well I never had him. That it was a no-show when the pin bumped out slow, slow, deadbeat, big girl. I can't even tell my mum when I bumped it that I love her. Wish it was the way it was when I was making dents out of boxes and couples box. My destiny, not a fucking one-hit wonder. Make sure
J.M. I'm a ONEFOUR veteran, boss on my hood cause I back my section. When I met the streets and snapped that thing, lad, I knew I found my obsession. Had me running the ball, no question, swear any op I saw, I pressed him. Either sell YP or Lex, couldn't leave his chest without no injection. ONEFOUR, we've been putting in work since knee-high them days on the curb. Now I'm proud to say to this day forward that the seven put it up on a shirt.
We're back on drill again, and to the ONEFOUR boys in Sydney, Australia. These guys blew up in 2019, and I think again the shock value of the accent had a lot to do with it. But also it's just undeniably hard as fuck.
Get down when I grip that steel, hands up when I bring that hammer. Come through while I pull that ching, have your head face down like a Southwest ganger. ONEFOUR, we ain't got no manners.
Australia's been putting out rappers for years now, but none have ever sounded as hard as these lot doing drill. I absolutely love it. I must have had the message on repeat when I first heard it, just like 10 times. It just goes so incredibly hard. Retaliation is a must, no ands, maybes, ifs or buts. Something like that, classic line anyway.
Retaliation is a must, ain't no maybe, ifs or buts. We took numerous trips around there, but lad, that's something I can't discuss.
If you're enjoying this video so far, please hit subscribe, it means a lot. Trying to hit 10k this year. And if you end up hating us further down the line, just press unsubscribe. Anyway, we've got three more artists to go.
She want a diff boy. Swagger 1 point, yeah, diff boy. She want a diff boy. Swagger 1 point, yeah, diff boy.
Come through all blue in a diff top.
No lie, I had no idea Welsh rap existed before this video. Well, I obviously assumed there would be artists in Wales rapping because rap is worldwide and every country has someone. But I certainly wasn't aware of any specific Welsh artists apart from Goldie Looking Chain, I guess.
Your mother's got a penis. Your mother's got a penis. Your mother's got a penis. That's right. Your mother's got a.
So when I found this video, I was buzzing. It's like a tap-ass play to who's who of Welsh artists, Cardiff artists specifically. There's a lot I like about some of these guys, and to be honest, the accent seems very minimal. It's not as hard on the ears as Irish or Geordie, but maybe that's why it's not as exciting. Anyway, there's still some incredible talent here, and I'll definitely be looking for someone to blow up out of Wales very soon.
I love for my soldiers in Cardiff. This one's trending, stars look what we started. We don't care who they think is the hardest. Welsh boy, picking up my capital, Cardiff.
Don't know what I'll do for the cash. I'm rolling with Lucas and Ash. I don't wanna tell bro, come true with a mash. Just chill and move to the gash. I got it on smash. Please don't speak, don't ask. Touch 4th Street, I splash.
Birmingham's a bit of a strange one because in the last few years, the Brummies have fought their way up and basically established themselves as one of the main epicentres of UK rap and grime outside of London, bragging a healthy scene and artists that rival that of Manchester. Jaykae is without doubt my favourite though. He spits with such aggression and you can feel it in the music. His accent only brings it out more. I love a bit of Brumtown, love a bit of Peaky Blinders, love a bit of Jaykae.
Bottles, no need for a glass. Top models for me in the labs like Brandy, Grey Goose, Alizé, Shamps. Got a number on the Palisades ramp. Took her out on a Friday.
Sipping on tea, passed me a bourbon. Had to run a man down in my wellies. Now I'm on telly, Piers Morgan. Susanna Reid, I'm adoring. Big drip, man's pouring. Got the big stick with the corning. When I'm on road, I'm yawning. Telling my ops good morning.
Right, so I've put Unknown P on the list just so you Americans and anyone else knows that this is a joke. Guys, he's a comedian. This isn't British rap. He is a comedian. I beg. Can we stop with these memes now? All of these ones here you see on Facebook with American people and British people arguing in the comments. American people think we have one accent and this is that accent. And they think this shit's real. They think it's taken seriously. I swear to God. Apologies to any Americans or anyone else who know this is a parody. But honestly, I just needed to clear that up in this video. Stop with the memes. Our teeth aren't really that bad. Or at least, I don't think they are. I don't know where that myth comes from. Anyway, stop. Please, stop it. Get some help.
I got more homes than Sherlock. Your girlfriend knows when a man's on her block. And I make paper, serious paper, Rupert Murdoch.
On a real low, Unumpy is hilarious, and to be fair, I think he can really rap. Unparalleled punchlines from the poshest rapper in drill. Big up Munya Chihuahua.
5'3", the drill MC with immaculate grammar. I got magazines like Glamour. I may not be Kano, but I've got maids in the manor. On a BMT.
Thanks for watching this all the way to the end, guys. Let me know in the comments if you liked it, because I'd like to get a series going this year, and if this is what we can make into a series, let me know and I'll go for it. If this is going to be the one, I need help from you in terms of which artists to feature, which accents to feature, which, you know, places to feature, because this video isn't meant to be just, oh, look at that's a strange accent, oh, that sounds a bit funny. It's meant to be opening your eyes to kind of the wider world of hip-hop outside of just America and London. It's about discovering new artists and discovering new scenes, discovering new countries full of artists. I'm hoping that's what this video and hopefully this series can bring you. So let me know what you thought. Mentioning it quickly again, hit subscribe if you liked it. Trying to hit 10k this year, so come join the crew. Also, follow me on Instagram. I get up to a lot of cool stuff. I like taking a lot of photos of artists and writing a few articles on the website. So jump on Instagram, see what I'm up to. Jump in the DMs if you want to chat to me about music, life, anything. I'm pretty open. And until next time, thanks again for watching and I'll see you later.